imagine it's just like where they're probably getting their stuff from. It's just Jimmy.
I'll do like friendly competitions. Like,
yeah.
Not a hobby people who did
that's I was supposed to go to that, but.
Dude, they bring like 20 batteries over the little one. Like, what the fuck? I'll give you two. I'm like, okay, fine. Because I can't compete because I have no battery.
I feel it. But it's good. I like it. I love it.
Oh, I had one, didn't have a good experience with it, turned it back, and I loved it.
Hey George, which way do you go off this thing?
I'll show you. That's how I come in the morning, see?
Okay, how did you?
Yeah. You try like the creepy things that I wouldn't, like if I were to come here and like you were to come here, I don't think I would try that. Even though I see rubber there and someone's down there, I'd be like, there's no way, there's no way. This thing has so much weight, like down low.
You want to actually drive around?
It's straight line.
Traction won't do 100. Not without a lot of work. But it'll do a cool 80. It works well everywhere.
And it's huge.
Hi, Reba. Mine's a little SUV going in between the canyon right now.
How many feet can you control this?
Oh, that could go.
To the end of the parking lot over there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe further.
You have cameras on
there? They're small as shit. A Miata or like a...
Yeah, those were the... Those are on 1.5 tires?
Yeah.
You cut through them,
right? The horizon, man.
I'm running low on batteries.